When the virus causing COVID-19 attaches to a cell, it inserts a small piece of RNA that will force the cell to make more copies of the virus. In order to detect the virus in a sample, we have to be able to isolate that unique piece of RNA away from everything else.